Hello everyone, thank you for watching today's video. So Christmas time is here and I am putting up my tree when I realize that it no longer looks how it used to. So we bought this tree about 2 years ago and we've used it, and it's looked full, great, brand new, and we always take care of it when we pack it back up. This year, however, that's not the case. So if you can see, there's like, you can tell there's a lot of gaps, and up here it even looks, you can even see the stick in the back. And I really hate that Rocket is just like, what are you talking about, Mom? So anyways, so I was not going to make a video about this, but I figured that there's probably other people that are wondering, how do you fill those gaps? At first I said more balls, more ornaments, and we bought these huge ornaments to try to fill the gap, and it still didn't work. So I am going to take a trip to the dollar store and see what I could find to fill in that gap and just share my experience and hopefully a solution to this issue, and then maybe it might help you guys as well. So I'm going to the dollar store because I don't have the car today, so I have to take my bike. And I love riding my bike. I ride my bike everywhere. And the dollar store is actually pretty close, maybe 15 minutes away. But I know Target and Walmart are great places to go find items to, you know, for Christmas and some decoration. However, I work with what I have, and today is the dollar store. So let's get to it. Okay, so this is pretty much everything I got. These were the garlands that I found. They're not as thick as I wanted them. I wanted something to kind of match it. And the color is a little off, but I don't think you'll be able to tell very much, so it's fine. So I pretty much got all of the ones that they had because these are so cheap and just skinny that I felt like I would need more. So I got everything that they had, and I got it in with these little silver balls as well. I got the most of the red balls because the ornaments on here are red, gold, and blue. So I wanted the red ones, but I think I might put this silver one around my lights up at the window. So I got this one too. This isn't like a Dollarama haul or anything, but to complement the tree, I got some of these gift boxes. I love gift boxes under the trees. I cannot wrap for life, so gift boxes for me are a savior. I got these, a couple of these styles to put under there. I think it looks really cute to just put under there, and then when I get the gifts, I'll just use it and I'll fill it. And I got these little bows to decorate them with. So I got a few of these boxes. And these little bows that you just clip on, I am obsessed with these. I got these last year. These little clip-ons, I'll show you guys later what I mean when I say it. I
just clip them on to the, I forgot, the reef. I put a reef at my door. And to kind of fill some spots on there, I just clip these on and it looks so cute. With this, maybe I will clip some where there's like little holes to try to like fill it in. We'll see where these go. These are super cute. I really like these. And I got some more lights. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with these yet, but I got two packs. We'll see. I got some more gift bags. And I also got a tree skirt. No, I have one on here already, but this one is actually has like the white underneath. It has like that Santa Claus vibe. And I don't really want that this year. I just want a red one. So I bought a new one. It's gonna look super cute. I can't wait. Let's get started. I have to take all of these bowls off before I put these on, which is probably gonna take me forever, but I'm gonna get started. But first, some wine. So I just finished taking all of the balls off, and as you can see straight through because it's not as fluffy as it was, I guess, when we first got it. I mean, like I mentioned before, this is probably the third year that we use this tree. So now I'm gonna wrap the garland around these areas over here. So I just finished putting the garland on. Look how full it looks. The bottom still has a little bit of spaces, but I can totally, you know, fix that. Look how cute. I love it. Now I can put the balls on again. What a difference. Look, you can't really see through it anymore. And I love it. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Now you guys know, if you're having issues with filling up your tree and balls and ornaments aren't really doing it, there's some garlands, and the color, as you guys could see, you can't really tell that they're two different colors, even though the garland that I had gotten was lighter than my actual tree. You can't tell at all, which is great.
The ones I got from the dollar store were really skinny. I would have liked them to be a little fuller. I think Walmart has ones that are a little thicker and fuller, so I think that might be your best bet. I'm sure Amazon has it too. If I find something, I will link it down below. Also, lights really make a big difference. I was not able to put around the light that I had gotten because it was too short. But I'm sure if I were to put more lights, it would take away from the gaps in the tree. So maybe I will try to find some lights that are longer. And that is it. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video or if you have any ideas or any other suggestions on how to fill up your tree, please leave them down below. Follow me on Instagram where I share all of my fitness journey and other tips and ideas. All right, guys, see you next time.